Lea Serna of France. But the disappointment, unfortunately, is right there on Lea's face.